Hello everyone. I got this PS2 for my birthday along with a bunch of DDR games. I've been playing this one the most recently. And I unlocked, I should say just unlocked, come on focus, Max 300! And I'm gonna play it for my very first time on camera here. Well, I've seen other people play it before, so it's not exactly blind. But it's going to be the first time that I've ever played this classic boss song. I think it's the first 10-foot boss song ever made in DDR. Anyway, without further ado, let's play Max 300! On heavy, of course. I'm trying on 1.5 at the start here. I don't know how well I'll do, but we'll see, I guess. Post commentary time, because there is no way I can talk while playing this game. Well, I could try, but it wouldn't work all that well. So, as you might have guessed by the name Max 300, it is 300 beats per minute, and it is quite the formidable song here. Although its streams are pretty straightforward, they are very tiring overall because the song is very relentless. Oh, and as a side note, this game is rated a 15 on the X scale, so if you didn't know how to compare it to newer songs, there you go. But there's similar rhythms throughout the entire song overall, so it's pretty simple, but, you know, it is the first boss song ever made, so it hasn't gotten to the point where crossovers are everywhere yet, and, you know, you could break your ankles. Well, maybe not. Only if you're not careful. And now wait for it. Yeah, I didn't expect it to just start up like that so suddenly there. I mean, I kind of did, but yet I didn't know when it was coming, so I'm really glad that the streams after that were, again, very straightforward, so I could recover some of the dance gauge there and be able to finish off the song, because as you can tell by the title of the video, I did manage to pass this on my first try. Done. First try pass. Wow. Steps are pretty straightforward. And they're pretty fun. Oh yeah.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later.